less than a couple of ringers and then just cancel your pitches.
Yeah.
But that was kind of, you can kind of take that because it's like, oh, that was really good. But then we played this team called the Wolves Soft, like another pub, it's like a pub in Hackney, they're like these old Western Indian boys, and they just cheated so badly. They turned up with six players. We had to like literally rotate our fit, like some fielders so they can field.
Yeah.
Then when they batted, there was like some blokes that turned up that hadn't fielded that were batting.
Yeah.
And then this guy who was like, he's umpiring, he just wouldn't give out anything LBW. So this bloke like literally, he'd be like, he'd literally like step over in line, just pat up and then try to hook it. And it was like, it happened three times. He kicked it from the middle. That was galling. I was going absolutely ballistic. It's going fucking ballistic.
Off your bowling?
No.
Cheers for doing that, Drew, mate.
Where are you playing tomorrow, Tom?
Out of London somewhere.
Yeah? That narrows it down.
Yeah,
did you find your players?
Yeah, we did in the end. Yeah. Got Shen here.
You guys playing a league on Sunday then?
Nah, just friendly. I'm talking crap, it's in Brentwood.
Oh, Brentwood, yeah. That's really nice ground.
I am foreign, I don't know.
Sorry?
I'm foreign, I don't know. Is it out of the M25? Yes, I think so. England?
It's in England, just outside, yeah. Halfway to France.
Yeah, so.
Quite a few nice grounds out there.
Yeah, we played quite a few of them last year, actually. It was really, really nice.
Yeah. Where do you guys play? The Marshes is your home?
Springfield Park.
Oh,
Okay.
You bought a place.
Yeah. Well, yeah. Well, yeah. I was involved.
Yeah. I was present at the time. And I live there now.
I was present
at
the time.
Yeah, we moved to just down the road from the club. Go well, Cash.
We'll try.
Sorry?
We'll try. Enjoy? No promises.
Take your time, mate. Loads of time. Enjoy it.
Because it doesn't bounce as much as you expected.
I really was expecting quite a few more good ones to be available today. Ratchet stagger, isn't it? Yeah. Unlucky, mate.
Where is it?
Awesome. I have no idea. Is there ones or is it?
they say still ones, or they're two, I think they're ones of only 220s
there.
I have that key thing for the spike.
No, I don't, I'm sorry.
I'm not got it, I'm not got it.
Sean West is all over.
He's very skinny, bro. I didn't expect that. Because he bangs it in, like, but I didn't expect to score this game.
Fucking funny though.
It's a lovely
and
one.
Then telling me strong ball on Friday. Right,
yeah, it's probably one of the nicest grounds I've played on for a while. Really nice.
The one's better, right?
Yeah. This ground, red ball is really nice. Red ball, take off. Red ball is fucking beautiful. And then tomorrow the two are playing at, well, the Sunday thing, so they're playing at Berkhamsted, not the one we went to last week, but Berkhamsted. It's really nice. You can see Castle from the pitch, I think. Yeah. Let's see that reverse dog then, mate. Come on. What he's got tomorrow though.
Sorry. Giving up.
What's that? Huh? What's that?
No, I just set the fuck.
Oh yes, lady, there you go, boy!
Dog for me.
Yeah, one more.
Pride one, yeah.
It would be, I think I want to see some of them. I want to talk about at least 100 quid from around
here.
I'm not qualifying for the.
Really?
Yeah, but we
have
oh,
okay,
yeah, yeah. Like yeah, so we have six outings and they all punch in the room for either club. There's a reason why they chose the ball for
it. Same reason I would have.
The thing is, though, like, I don't know, I just got on the pitch and didn't check it out, but he seems really drunk.
Yeah.
When you stand next to the stump, pops off, the spikes don't move.
Yeah, it's really hard. That's why it's not bouncing as much stuff, isn't it?
It's not. That, I was really expecting it to bounce much more. Like, the people played on last week bounced much more than this one.
Oh, really?
Remember the one you got 6-2?
I do remember the one I got 6-2 because I'm funnily enough, yeah. 1-0, come on.
Who?
Aguero.
It's 4-6.
It's my least favourite set of fans. Yeah, when I was younger, I was a fan of youth fan, but
you have to go on the front door.
Yeah.